Slendon pick up 6:32 a.m. That's way too early. Where's he at? Here's somebody.
Frank, we got a problem. Serena's gone.
Oh, there he is.
Favorite bastard to the fridge. Sits his fucking right up.
Hey, buddy.
No, no, Frank. I don't know where she is.
And his camera.
Jeez. Fancy your chances, did ya?
Hey, yeah, there we go. Now I can see it.
Fancy your chances now, eh? See, as I'd say, they're pretty fucking limited, wouldn't you?
Hey.
Go inquiry, get Serena, and take her to Frank. But oh no, you had to do a little fucking disappearing act. Why are you? Some sort of fucking magician.
I'm a wizard.
A little magic trick of my own, I'd like to show you.
I love magic.
You're gonna fucking love this one. Yeah. Whoops. Ta-da!
Yeah! Do it again, do it again. I'm scared.
The only question I've got for you is...
No! Oh, I'm scared.
Fuck you.
Oh. That's an intro. Yesterday, 7:03. That's some hardcore rave music. Oh, I got it. I dropped it.
French Tony's dead.
Fuck him.
I had to let him go. He talking to Russians.
No.
Victor fucking Kozlov and his Russian fucking money.
I hit him.
My old man knew the score. He always say, you can't make money from a prison cell or a coffin. He's spot on.
Oh.
Wants to shoot everyone else. Killing people over nothing. Even the big copper can't ignore that. They'll get us all banged up.
Chill, bro.
You know how you bring down a man like Kozlov? Make him look a mug. Do that, he'll come at you so loud, so strong. But if the old Bill don't kill him, his own people will. And that's why, tonight, we are going to help ourselves to the one thing he cares about the most. His beloved diamond.
Gimme. Oh, no, I want you.
You'll need these. Won't buy a phone.
Oh, thank you, sir.
It's clean. Ditch it when you're done.
Oh.
Here,
beep,
please.
Beep, 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 beep.
Keeps your hands free. Cash. For the job, not the horses. Now, I've made sure the alarms are switched off, so all you've got to do is walk in, get the diamond,
oh,
and
I
walk
can't.
Out again.
I was really hoping you could burn
easy.
The money.
Well,
let's see.
It's about business. Yeah, there's a lot riding on this. A lot for you, personally. I've known you as
Daddy, who's up for a Russian car?
Oh, I said no one was allowed up
here. Right, no one, am I, friend?
Hey, buddy.
What are the security passes you asked for? Those boys got them. On a computer.
Thanks, Mickey.
Now, they are the fucking ones.
We're talking.
Right. Okay, what are we talking?
The old bill. It's none of your fucking.
I gotta burn
business.
The evidence.
I can't bring the fire.
It's a magic trick. Look, magic. Oh, spooky magic. Oh, so spooky.
As I was saying, I've known you since you was little.
I got jazz hands.
You've been part of the family since we took you, and that's what I see you as. Family. Looking to take for a fantasy. Enjoy some of what we've built up over the years.
Amy. Yes, sir, right away, sir.
I love Mickey, but he barely takes shit on his own, let alone run this lot. You, on the other hand, have got what it takes, when the time comes, to keep this little kingdom out of the hands of men like Cousin.
What kind of phone is this? With no name brand on it.
You know what this is? This.
I want to kill people. I want to kill people. I can't reach it.
Trust you, but you know why? Because there's only two people who could have taken Serena today. You or me.
I'm so sorry.
Me. Now you
I'm so sorry. I'm gonna grab you.
Fuck's sake. Frank.
Yes, I am. I'll shut down the phone. Finally. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Oh, right in the head. Pretty cool. Ow. That was not nice.
Oh, my
Are we driving now? Is this the van port? Oh, yes it is. This is kind of awkward because my camera can't really see the bag. Oh. Oh. I got you, buddy, don't worry. Die already. Yo. I think they're dead. So many of them. Oh, well.
Nice shooting.
There's so many of them. And they all take note. Oh, we got a big boy. Oh, he killed his own guy. Reloading! Boom! Here's some ammo!
You fucking see
yo!
You fucking see that? That was fucking amazing! Fuck me, mate, that was close. We're too fucking close. The alarms. Fucking alarms.
Yeah, car's a little messed up. Oh, magic! Look at this magic.
Frank said he had those alarms sorted 100%.
Oh.
He fucking lied to us. He's clearing ranks. Look what happened to Frank Stoner. He's fucking mugging us off. He never thought we'd get the diamond. He thought we'd be fucking dead by now. We got Frank's beloved Serena. And he wants her.
The precious. We must have the precious.
That's just not very nice. Hello there, my friend.
What you call? Give me the booty.
Please, no.
Do I have to get my hands dirty?
That,
or does one of you want to tell me what the fuck happened?
Hey, easy, Frank. I'm just about to get going.
And it's not the Dark Ages, Mickey.
Oh, oh, whoops.
I'm going to fuck your eyes out. Put that away, Mickey. No. No. The alarms? The fucking alarms.
The alarms, mate.
French Tony. You're clearing ranks.
You what? French Tony? French Tony was a fucking grass. Well, you know what we
yeah, what about Chef Boyardee?
You can't talk your fucking way out of it, Frank. I'm sick and tired of you fucking mugging me off. You set us up. You're done.
No! No, don't aim it at me. Damn. She could shoot him instead of him. La 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 la. Is that it? No. That's it. Well, that was pretty fun. Until next time, good night.